Well, the opener on a Friday night in Madison, Wisconsin, began with the finalist banner. Wisconsin going to the wire with Duke, and this was a significant upset Friday night in Madison, Wisconsin, as Western Illinois, the Leathernecks, out of the Summit League, they win, and they beat the Badgers. Brian Anderson with John Crispin. How did Western Illinois finish last year in the Summit League, beat Wisconsin here on Friday?
Well, it's important to note they had major injuries last year. They were a depleted team. It's not the team that you saw here tonight. But they really had success early in the game with a five-out, none-in offense. They really spaced the floor well. And with a young Wisconsin team, you saw a lot of the freshmen and even sophomores without experience just chasing defensively. They gave up a lot of easy baskets and then drive and kick three opportunities in a team who made their shots. So you have to credit Western Illinois. They came in with a game plan. They executed. They made shots, and they deserved to win the game.
Now Western Illinois returns their two top scorers. Garrett Covington had a great second half, but really J.C. Fuller was the consistent force all game long.
I mean, he was tremendous, and I thought it was just shooting the ball from the perimeter. You know, taking the pressure up top and attacking the basket, he found a ton of success. And then just defensively, this was an opportunity for Bronson Koenig to make a big shot, and he did. He brought them back into this game. This just coming up a little bit short. Got to credit the Leathernecks. They came in here, tough environment, a Final Four, a championship game finalist, and they knock them off in their home opener.
Western Illinois has not beaten a Big Ten team since 1994. And it is just the second time in the Bo Ryan era that the Badgers have lost their opener. Matter of fact, it's the first time since 01, Bo's first year with Wisconsin. The shocking stat is the 54% shooting for Western Illinois. So the final score, Western Illinois 69, Wisconsin 67. And this season starts with a bang for the Leathernecks.